Hi, everybody. This is Big Bill coming to you live again from Catastrophe Railroad, a.k.a. South Brooklyn Railroad. As you can see, my first review, my very first review of an unboxing has come to fruition. I hope you enjoyed it. And now we have the Fairbanks Moss engine on the track, and we're going to run it up and down the track just to give it a little bit of a test run. Milwaukee Road 1822. I haven't programmed it into the NCE power cab yet. I'm just using number 3, the factory default, just to run it through. So let's see. Go forward. I hope this goes forward. Yes, it does. Look at that. She runs very smoothly. I love the engine sound. Bell works. Horn works. Increases very well. Let's take it to the end. Stops. Let's go backwards. She slows down very well. Let's see if she crawls, how she crawls. Very nice. I do like this engine. I've always been partial to the Fairbanks Moss. I think it adds character to the layout, to the South Brooklyn layout. Milwaukee Road, I like Milwaukee Road. I like the color scheme. I just like it in general. So she does go nice, nice bell. She handles well. I like it. And she does make that South Brooklyn Railway Caboose SBK number 2 look really nice. So that's it, basically. She works really well. She does everything she's supposed to do. An HO scale train. I don't know what more, other than if she blew smoke, and I'm going to dirty her up. I'm going to weather it, as much as I hate to do stuff like that. But I'm going to do the weathering. But I think it looks really nice. If you have any comments, put them down below. If you don't like it, put that down below. If you like it, put that down below. Give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. If you have any questions about the model itself, the engine, please feel free to put that in the comment section below, and I'd be more than happy to answer. Obviously, I don't know that much, because obviously when you saw the previous review, I kept calling the styrofoam styrene. And this is actually a DCC, not a DC engine. I said that in the last video of the review of the box. I said it was DC, when actually it was a Tusami sound with DCC. And I got this from Train Tracks, and I'll list that on the bottom of the website. They were having an Easter sale. $165. Can't beat that with a stick, my friends. You take care. God bless, and we'll see you guys on the radio.